Once we breach Atmo, everyone in the hold is dead. That's an order. Get out of here!
Winter! Wait, where's Cruz?
How do we get out of here, Bishop?
Winter!
He's pinned, Reid. Find a way out of here with Bishop. Leave no man behind, right? I'll try to get him out while you guys find a way to open the airlock door.
I'll take O'Neill, Reid, and Hicks through the maintenance hatch. That will get us inside. I say we have roughly 8 minutes until Atmo breach.
Wait!
Don't argue! Go!
Understood. Keep moving!
How you doing in there, Captain?
Could use a magazine.
We got 8 minutes, sir. I'm gonna find a way to get you out of there.
Are you out of your mind? Almost there. Stay out of sight, Winter.
Good plan.
Need a sit rep.
I can't risk opening the door with her still inside, Winter. Do you know how to use the cargo launcher? It's for mid-air supply drops.
I'm all ears, Bishop.
You have to reset the cargo launcher before you use it. The automation system is offline from the crash. Winter, you have to do it manually.
Solid copy, Bishop.
Make sure she's in front of the cargo launcher before you pull the release.
Good hunting.
Clamps disabled. Engine spooling.
Godspeed, Captain.
This bitch can fly. Actual out.
Did any of that really just happen?
Show off.
On the other side of this door is Michael Weyland. The reason we're all here. We lost the Sulaco flight recorder. Weyu destroyed everything at the facility. We need him alive, and we need everything he knows. Agreed? O'Neill, I need you on this one, man. We can get these guys.
Now wait, before you shoot me, wait, just wait!
Do you even know? Do you even know what you take away?
Please, don't do this. I'm just the face that runs the company.
O'Neill, think about what you're doing.
I'm done thinking.
We got him, man. Just put the gun down.
I can't do that. Someone has to pay for this. For Cruz. For Keys. For all the ones we lost. For her.
Don't make me say her name.
If anyone says her name, I swear to God I will blow his head the fuck off!
Please, don't
you... Do not speak to me, you sack of shit!
Can I speak with you then?
Bishop, get the hell out of the way, man!
No.
I'm not playing around, Bishop. If you don't move, I will shoot right through you.
No, you won't, because Bella wouldn't want you to.
I said don't say her name!
Bella.
O'Neill, shoot him.
Hicks, what the hell, man?
O'Neill, you're supposed to shoot him. This is how it's supposed to happen.
Stand down, Corporal!
Don't do it, O'Neill.
Oh, thank you for not killing me. Oh, my God.
I just shot you, guy.
We needed him!
Look again.
That wasn't the real Weyland?
Negative, Corporal.
But... how did you know that wasn't the real Weyland?
You said we need to find out what he knows. 13 weeks and 4 days they had me. Spent hours a day in a room, torture after torture. Some days I could barely take it. But when there's only two of you in the room, you notice when the other guy ain't breathing.
Why not keep him alive?
Because he would kill every one of you the first chance he got. That's its function. Bishop?
I can download any data he has. This is a special model. We might get lucky.
What do you need, Bishop?
Clear a space and find a scalpel.
Is this dangerous?
There are tubes in my brain.
Dumb question. Incredibly sorry. You ready, Bishop?
It's already downloading. Please give me a moment, Winter.
Is this gonna work?
It'll work.
How do you know?
You lost a girl too, right?
Yeah.
Me too. It has to work.
Bishop, are you okay?
Please tell me we got something. Anything. We really need a win here, man.
We got everything.
Mm-hmm.